Yeah, you will be kicking yourself, unfortunately, yeah, to miss this. But yes, the Wirral, we play lobster.
Indeed. Who are a bunch of...
Let me have a look at the rest. Hello, hello there. How are you?
It looks like a bunch of refugees from Gilligan's Islands, don't it?
Hey! Hello there, hello there.
Thank you. 6:30, Monday, January the 17th, 1983. You're watching the first edition of BBC Television's Breakfast Time, Britain's first ever regular early morning television programme. Very good morning to you all. Now, from now on...
It was the UK's first breakfast television show. It was considered a huge risk when it started, even though they'd had breakfast telly for many years in other countries. Breakfast Time started 2 weeks before TV AM, I didn't know that, was started over there on ITV. Airlines and regulators have grounded the majority of Boeing's flagship 787 Dreamliner planes amid continuing safety concerns, as you've probably heard. Simon Cowell last night told fans he would not be returning to the X Factor. Viewers wanted Simon, he's 53, to stage a comeback after last year's lacklustre run, it says here, I'm quoting. But last night he revealed he'd not found a way to juggle the show with being a judge on the US version. You're on The Big Show on our programme, Quentin Tarantino. It's a pre-record we've done. And I think it's quite a good interview. He's quite spiky. And also Sinead O'Connor. Again, quite spiky. Work and a cheery hello would make all the difference. Can you also say that I'm looking forward to seeing her on Saturday for some fun games in the snow? That's from Simon in Hythe. Got news for you, right? It's been snowing for more than an hour here in Mansfield Woodhouse. Nothing heavy, you understand, just a gentle, peaceful drizzle. Can you tell it to go away? Cheers for now. That's Alan Scott. There's nothing I can do. Maybe south.
Yeah, well, where did you say that snow was?
Let's have a look. Mansfield Woodhouse.
I'm not sure. Is that the same as Mansfield? Because I've got a couple of road closures there at the moment.
It's a different place.
Is it?
I believe.
Oh, right, fine. Sorry, I just...